Today, Professor Dr. Manoj Kumar will discuss on the issue of the transport selection criteria. This topic is under the syllabus of the global logistics and the warehousing management. How the transport is selected, how the mode of the transport is selected, either the railway will be there, either the bus will be there, how the transport is selected, heavy vehicles, low vehicles will be there. All the criteria are discussed here. The task of the choice edge is known are decided on the basis of the any of the criteria. Most choice tasks in the transportation are complex multi-criterion tasks. The main transportation selection criteria is the cost of the delivery, the time spent on the transportation, the quality of the transport and related services, the performance of the additional services. The choice of the transportation option for a cost criterion is carried out by comparing the cost value for the different delivery option, which depend on at least two main factors: the distance between the sender and the receiver and the volume mass of the cargo presented for the transportation. The speed term of the delivery is the temporary criterion, which is interrelated with the value. The delivery time criterion is given priority in case of the urgent orders. The criterion of the quality of the transport service is a complex criterion, including the compliance with the terms of the individual operation and the time of the full delivery cycle. Ensuring the safety of the goods transported, the readiness to implement an individual approach to servicing, the reputation of the transport operator in the market, the safety effectiveness of the applied methods of the managing logistic risk. For example, reliability of the insurance protection, etc. When you organize the delivery of the different goods, the selection criteria may vary due to the different cargo property, other parameters and the factors, other factors. Choosing a delivery option for one criterion is the most straightforward. However, such situations are very rare. And the choice of the alternatives in the transportation is not often made according to one of the criteria. Since the best option, for example, on the delivery time can be so expensive that it will be unacceptable in terms of the cost parameter, and the best option for the cost criterion may be too long or unreliable. If several criteria are decisive when choosing a transportation action, when the choice of the option is made using the methods for solving multi-objective problems that involve a compromise solution. Methods of the choice of the transportation option should assume the possibility of the adjusting the system of criteria, setting the importance, weighing coefficients, and ranking the criteria, finding the best solution for equal or different importance of the selection criteria. Transportation can be carried out by the one transport of the enterprise owning the goods, or the with the involvement of the logistic intermediary that performs separate transportation operation, or a set of the logistic services. So one of the procedure for choosing transportation along with the choice of the mode of the transportation and mode of the transport is the strong choice of the logistic intermediary, carriers, freight forwarders, etc. The choice of the logistic intermediary is in transportation is carried out by according to a number of the criteria. Transport selection criteria are ranked according to the criterion. Reliability of the delivery time, transit, number one. Door-to-door delivery travels, cost, number two. Total transit time, DTD, number three. The carrier's willingness to negotiate a tariff change, number four. Financial stability of the carrier, number five. Ability of the additional equipment for processing, number six. Stability of the service delivery, number seven. Ability of the additional services for the picking and delivery of the goods, number eight. Loss and theft of the cargo, safety of the cargo, number nine. Forwarding of the shipment, number 10. Qualification of the personnel, number 11. Monitoring of the shipment, number 12. The carrier's willingness to negotiate a service change, number 13. Flexibility of the transport routing schemes, number 14. Line service, number 15. Request procedure transportation order, number 16. Quality of the organization of sales of the transport services, number 17. Ability of the specialized equipment, number 18. select a career, you can use the several of the most significant criteria from the numbers shown in the table 18.3. Logistic intermediary in transportation can be regarded as providers of the transportation service, and to choose the best of them, you can use the vendor selection algorithm. This is the transport selection criteria. These 18 criteria are there ranked for the transport selection criteria. These criteria are shown by the rank, which is given here. This is the transport selection criteria.